Hey guys, and no, Nintendo's not going to win this lawsuit. They also aren't the ones who did that to the Gmod Workshop, just some scummy piece of crap.